So hello and welcome to the second video. This video is a review of my own built GT1. I'm doing a lot of GT driving at the moment, so this is the perfect car to test. The first video will have gone up probably a while before this. It's being uploaded currently. So let's go on with the car. The 918 Spider was a car produced in 2014. This version was written by me a couple of weeks ago, I think. So I added wings. I gave it a heck of a lot more horsepower. I think I gave it all the way, I'm not sure. It's monster quick. Taking it around the festival. The first video was quite short, so I aim to make this one a little bit longer. Anyway, I do hope to build this car in the future. Bit long. Anyway, hope you guys have a good time. Sound like a good time driving this car. There will be a lot longer videos, online videos I'll be making. Probably online, live streams those will be. And yeah, the review's good. So how quick is this car down the festival drag strip? That's my bad driving. So it's probably not at all. Probably gonna have to cut that out. It's copyrighted. Kind of changed. Not that lined up. Let's see how fast this can go down the range drain. Probably a bit too quick. 8.5! Right, quick. That's one of the quickest cars I've ever driven down this drain strip. You have a lot of money. I do a video review them. I don't know all that. It's a drag race done. That's the end of the review. Let's end it, Grand Tour Star.